Hi there, my name is Jason Galovich. I'm Executive Vice President and Co-Founder of Otodata Technologies. I'm here today to speak to you about some of the major investments we're making to fuel our continued growth. I feel that it's important to share with you part of our long-term vision for Otodata with regards to manufacturing and the support we provide to you, our customer. As we grow and expand into new global geographies and diversify our product offering, we're making investments into several key areas. We feel that these investments are pivotal to things like quality manufacturing, scalability, and consistency. Now, the three areas of focus and investment I want to talk to you about today are people, process improvement, advanced manufacturing, and automation. It's been said that people are the cornerstone of any operation, and I can tell you that we feel pretty strongly about building a world-class team of managers and staff. Now, what that means is, first and foremost, investing in very talented management. Secondly, highly skilled personnel. Developing leading technology goes hand in hand with a solid R&D team. And we continue to add team members with vast experience across all engineering disciplines. And lastly, intense focus on customer service and support. Because we understand just how impactful remote tank level monitoring can be for our customers, we're constantly growing our service and support infrastructure. This includes very strong training, more staff, and continuous improvement programs. And that leads me to my next point, which is process improvement. Well, essentially, process improvement dictates that if you're not measuring something, you're basically practicing. And what you're left with at the end of the day is a limited understanding of what exactly needs to be improved as we continue to grow. As we continue to increase manufacturing volume and add new products, quality assurance becomes more and more critical, of course. Here too, we're investing in staff, equipment, in order to maintain our manufacturing excellence and long-term durability for our customers. Now, KPIs, or key performance indicators, are critical to things like operational control, scalability, and continuous improvement. And to that end, we've recently made a significant investment into a new global ERP platform. This platform is a pivotal piece that allows us to build very robust and effective management dashboards for all of our teams as we continue to grow globally. The final major area of focus and investment that I'm excited about and that I want to share with you today is advanced manufacturing and automation. This represents the key area having to do with long-term scalability as we continue to grow significantly. Basically, what this means to you is for Otodata to be able to deliver what you need, when you need it. Now, in terms of advanced manufacturing automation, we've invested significantly and continue to do so in three areas. The first one is a binning and auto-replenishment system for our manufacturing. This is a key component of accelerating our manufacturing process and increasing our output while reducing our lead time to our clients. The second is rapid prototyping. Now, this may seem trivial, but again, this is an investment we're making towards accelerated product development and diversification. This too will help to get new products out the door and into the marketplace more rapidly. The third point is assembly line automation. Now, this point in particular ties into several key areas of our operation. We've invested massively into the deployment of our very own in-house surface mount assembly line. This is a milestone for Otodata that will help us to have a greater level of control in terms of product availability for our customers. Now, because this is such a significant investment in terms of capital and staffing, we feel that this represents a very high level of commitment to our customers as well. These important points I've shared represent major capital investments for Otodata, and I feel are cornerstones for our long-term vision. These are valuable to our customers and Otodata's long-term success. I'd like to thank you for watching my message today, and more importantly, I'd like to thank you for being an Otodata customer. Be safe and be well.